Hello everyone, in this Photoshop tutorial I'm gonna show you how to create pixel art. First we'll create a new document. Make sure the size is in pixels. And we need to make it 40 by 40. Also the resolution needs to be 72. And just click create. This will be our canvas. First we need to go to view, then show, and then we need to show the grid. Click on it, now this is the grid, we need to edit it. To edit the grid, go to Photoshop and then go to preferences, and then guides, grids and slices. Now once you open it, the grid needs to be every 1 pixels, need to select it, and here for the subdivisions we need to make it 1, so that every pixel is not split by 4 subdivisions. From here you can select the color, let's use the light gray, and also you can change the lines from here. Press OK. Now we will draw using the pencil tool. It's right beneath the brush tool, so you can right click on the brush tool and then select the pencil tool, and you need to make the size to 1 pixel. You will draw pixel by pixel. Let's create a new empty layer and start drawing. I'm not very good at this, so I will try to make a Superman figure. Oops, sorry, let's change the color to black. And this is my Superman. The video was speed up, so don't think that I'm very good at this. Now, if you want to export it, you can export it as JPEG with a background or as PNG without the background, with a transparent background. Just hide this layer and save it as a PNG. Now, as you can see, at 100%, it's very small. So, what we have to do is, let's just hide the grid. To make the image bigger, we need to go to image and then image size. And from here we can change the size. So we'll make it 249 by 249. Now, in Photoshop, the settings might be different from mine. They could be bitsiopic smoother, for example. And as you can see, when you enlarge it, Photoshop will try to smoothen the edges. So you need to select nearest neighbor with hard edges. Make sure to select that so that the pixels are preserved. Now let's click OK. And if you make it 100%, now as you can see, the image is bigger. And we can export it. If you want, you can crop the image. For example, like this, if you need it for a game, just press OK. So this is the tutorial for today, thank you for watching. If you like the video, press the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more Photoshop and Lightroom tutorials. Thank you, bye bye.